on. Healy gathers the football. They're all very tired. Steins has it. Mainwaring has him nicely. Gastev out. Redstead. Short kick. Chip. Up towards full forward. Glendinning nearly marks. He's thrown to the ground by Grinder. And the umpires are letting everything go in the last few minutes. The kick to the centre. The mark to Wilson. He's handballed to Lovell. Lovell in the centre. He's got a player in support. He elects to kick up towards half forward. And the mark's been taken by White. White at centre half forward with under 2 minutes remaining. He must play on. The kick towards full forward. Spalding. Can this be a... Oh, what a match. There was nothing in it in the first half. It was all the Eagles, but it's certainly livened up since half-time.
Here we go, the replay. It's a short white kick, found the mark again. And I'm sure these Melbourne players are thinking of last year's preliminary final. And it's a similar tight game in this tight last quarter. Earl Spalding really has listed his performance in this last quarter. What the most important kick for the young fella?
This, you must think it's going to be the last kick of the match.
I don't think it will be. This to give Melbourne the lead if he kicks a goal. He shoots.
He's
missed it. 1 point. 1 point with 1 minute and 9 seconds remaining. So the margin is 3 points, favouring the West Coast Eagles. And Earl Spalding cannot believe his misfortune. As Miles into Malaxos. Malaxos, a high kick. No one at home is there for the Eagles, however. And Johnson bursts clear. He's kicked one inspirational goal. Will it be another? From 55 metres, he lets fly. It goes into the square. Fisted down. Lovell is there. Williams is there. He needs support. Throws it out to line. He shoots. He goes. Melbourne are in front.
Remarkable. I would suggest that six times the lead has changed since late in that third quarter. What a final. What an elimination final. And really the side that does go down is going to be just so unlucky as we watch the fish, the big fish from behind. The ball falls free. Williams was creative with the handball and Lyon with a freakish ability kicked a great goal.
And the West Coast Eagles now have 37 seconds to win the game. 30 seconds.
Can't do it. No. They need everything in their favour for this rough contest.
Fist out and straight down the ground. Can it happen?
Goals have been scored in 30
seconds.
They're
going to try. Matera may have the chance. He fists it on. Down towards the half forward line. Malaxos picks it up with his left foot. 10 seconds remaining. The shot by Redstead is off target at 1 point. And that will be the decider. There it is. Victory to Melbourne by 2 points.